My dick landed a record contract the other day, threw some yellow ink on the dotted lines, sent it away, and I wish I knew how the music industry works. I think it's controlled by a bunch of fucking jerks, cause I sent out 1,000 demo tapes, not one reply. My dick writes one song and now he's recording free, am I? They say he's gonna be the next Trent Reznor in his band. He's, the only member the University of Bullshit is his alma mater. Too bad I blew his brains out with a lightsaber. For the past 25 years, he's been eating all my food, getting on my nerves, drinking all my booze. I didn't even get mad when it hit all my girl, cause we were gonna form a band and take over the fucking world. But now he's fucking fucked, his remains are on my mantle, cause when you own a lightsaber, life's an easy battle. The moral of the story is easy to grasp, I've got the technology, so suck my fucking ass. Hey baby, would you like a peanut butter sandwich? It's not like pubic jam, it won't give you brain damage. Vegetarians like them and so do carnivores. But you gotta have one at my place cause they're not sold in stores. The Pope really digs them and so does your dad. They taste so much better than a sauteed maxi pad. I heard that you're a lesbian, I heard that you're bi. And I'll probably hear some other things, let's give peanut butter a try. Penis butter is the best thing in the world, and if you try it, you'll be the envy of every girl. Today they hate your guts, tomorrow you'll be God, cause penis butter sandwiches make you grow up to 10 feet tall. Your clothes won't fit anymore, but that won't matter, cause you'll be addicted to my creamy batter. So what's it gonna be, baby? Penis butter or death? Your time's running out quick, I'm pulling off my pants. If you think I'll take no for an answer, you're as dumb as your mother, who also fell for my fucked up story about penis butter. Gotta do something about your dumb dick. You're stuck in an antics, we're making us sick. Night after night, it's out on the town. They set up the shots and your wine drinks them down. Your cock is a lush bunny, or didn't you know? It sticks your dick up and it's addicted to blow. When it steals your bank card, you're paying the tab. You best get your meat back into rehab. It's hanging out now, down at the crack house. Your penis, a street freaking food, the south. Whether smoking rock or shooting up smack, you needed some menace, buddy, and that is a fact. Your cock is a lush buddy, or didn't you know? It takes shooting up and it's addicted to blow. When it steals your bank card, you're paying the tab. You best get your meat back into rehab. Your prick will be fucked when there's no money left. Without cash for drugs, it may resort to theft. And what will you do when cops blow off its head? Are you willing to sport a dork that is dead? Your cock is a lush buddy, or didn't you know? It takes shooting up and it's addicted to blow. When it steals your bank card, you're paying the tab. You best get your meat back into rehab. When I was a kid, my mom told me bedtime stories, and I remember one that was really fucking gory. It was all about a kid who lost his dick in an accident. I'll spare you the details that involved farm implements. He spent the rest of his mortal life pissing through a tube. The cool kids always teased him in the biz ed change room. Hey buddy, can you fill my pool or water my garden? Those were the questions that he heard most often. He couldn't take it no more, he had enough of their shit. So he came up with a plan to build the ultimate prick. For 20 bucks by roll duct tape and a chemistry set, I'll show those motherfuckers, I'll get me some respect. He was an inbred redneck boy, he didn't have a clue. He's mixing this and that, and then there was a great big boom. Everyone in the neighborhood thought he was surely dead, but that didn't stop him from getting his revenge. He turned into a monster, to make a long story short. Grossly disfigured and obsessed with eating dorks.
If me don't have one, you don't have one either.
He's the one you've heard about, the infamous Peter Eater. a one-eyed, one-horned, fly purple Peter Eater. He's a one-eyed, one-horned, fly purple Peter Eater. He's a one-eyed, one-horned, fly purple Peter Eater. He's a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple Peter Eater. Attention all men and boys, sleep on your tummies, or you might wake up one day without your little buddy. Buy a dozen pit bulls, put landmines in your yard. When you're protecting your Jimmy, you can never, ever go too far. I had no idea that you reeked like a toilet bowl. I thought that you were kind of strange from my first conversation. You kept going on about bodily functions and masturbation. I was really fucking drunk and easily amused, so I agreed to go to your house and drink some free booze. A little while later, I had to take a shit. I asked, "Where's your bathroom?" And you said, "You're looking at it." I said, "Listen up, dingle nuts, I ain't fucking around. I've got a crawling king snake living in my bowels. He really wants out, he's knocking at my back door." You giggled at me, took off your clothes and laid on the floor. What the fucking fuck, Jesus Christ, goddamn. Of all the people on this earth, I meet urinal man. Now I'm a little strange myself, but I did not oblige. I just kicked his nuts up to his chin and ran up fucking side. I said, "See you later, masturbator, in a while, coprophile. See you later, masturbator, in a while, coprophile." He is a coprophile, he's into piss and shit. In his house of sin, he ain't got no toilet. His name is Laverne, but everyone calls him John. My name is Nipples, I got a pitch low, so I'm gonna end this song. Haha, I told him, "See you later, masturbator, in a while, coprophile. See you later, masturbator, in a while, coprophile." Let's do the retard boogie. Count Dracula is alive. Let's do the retard boogie. Count Dracula is alive. He had one too many dorks, but now he's feeling fine. I guess that last cock on the rocks put him over the line. Passing out in that coffin was just a clink-a-dink. He ain't no fucking vampire, he's a dorkaholic. There's no need to spread lies, no need to panic. He didn't drink no AIDS-infected blood, Geraldo's full of shit. There's been many untruths thrown around over the past 600 years. I can't believe the shit that I've heard through the corners of my ears. I don't care if he wears a cape or chug a Lux Dork, cause when the count is around, I laugh so hard I end up on the floor. The count's a fucking riot. Oh yeah, he's a blast. I remember one night, he made Hitler piss his pants. Dracula's a good time guy, he's a Transylvanian treat. Just don't drop by when he's sober, cause he tends to get mean. But he's never mean to me, so I don't give a fuck. If he's mean to you, well, toast to your bad luck. I'm always smart enough to bring some dork whenever I drop by. So count, dude, if you're listening, I hope you never die. I'm doing the retard boogie. Dorkula's alive. I'm doing the retard boogie. Dracula's alive. or Maladin. If he had half a brain, he could make some serious money. But instead he wastes his time whining and crying. No chicks can get close to him, cause his rod will fry him. No, it's not his fault that he's part Mexican. That's no excuse, gringo, make the best of what you have. He could be a welder or run a hot dog stand. He sure could use the extra cash he always needs to fuck the pants. He could also be an assassin or a bank robber, cause his jizz is deadly, it's hotter than lava. So much potential, too many careers to list. I would rule the world if I had a jalapenus. Jalapenus, 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 jalapenus. Joined a group called Penis Unanimous. We've got a mission that we're gonna accomplish. When we're through, everyone will have a dick. Your mom, your dog, your dad, even my buddy Nib. We're gonna throw that vagina away. We can't stand those things, no way. We're gonna throw them back to the sea. Cause fish are fish, just like guppies. No more absorbency tests. No more bloody fucking mess. No more Vagisil cream. No one will ever be mean. A dick feels so much better in your hand. That's how the gods have it planned. Everyone will be the same. No one will suffer from menstrual pain. Hey buddy, I brought you your new dick. I hope that you'll like it. I'm sure that you'll be satisfied. Even though it's only 3 inches long and 2 feet wide. Let's all join Penis Unanimous. It'll be great, just like riding a bus when no one else is on it but your buddy friends. No more girls, for them it'll be the end. Think of what it will be like when everyone has a dick. Cause that other thing won't get sick. Low maintenance, that's my plan. Don't have time for all that other jazz like pap smears or whatever else it is that those girls gotta do when they take care of that thing. Ugh. Running out of words. Gonna shave your bird. That's the first stage of the transformation. Penis. Unanimous. We're not fascists. We're penis unanimous. We want to see the world as a better place. We're gonna lessen human waste. Something's wrong with my uterus. I'm no Doogie Howser by any means. Failed math, failed recess, failed biology. Don't gotta be a geek to figure it out. My uterus hurts. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Must solve this problem really quick. Can't take the pain for another minute. Give me some pills, give me some booze, give me something to numb my womb. My uterus hurts, man, it's fucking sore. My uterus hurts, I don't want one anymore. My uterus hurts, take the damn thing out. My uterus hurts. Ouch, 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 ouch! Fuck, I hope I'm not fucking pregnant again. He'll cut off your face and sew it on upside down. He's not the type of guy who likes to fuck around. He'll kick your neck and break your ass all in the name of fun. Just do what you're told and get the job done. Oh yeah! He's a sleazeball to the core, he's a businessman. Car lots, chops, shops, assassinations. Anything to make a buck, America approves. Canada ain't like that, maybe I should move. Anyway, things are going great, the cash is rolling in. Till some little puke dropped a diamond called Hannibal Smith. Turns out the kid's brother was a friend of B.A. Baracus. With the A-team now involved, the outcome's obvious. The plan came together, you know it always does. Lots of bullets shot, yet not one speck of blood. What's the fucking point if the good guys always win? Give me a goddamn pen, I'll write a real script. Meat, but you say it's a meal you won't eat. Don't you know that it's a fucking treat? Don't be a whip, have some steaks. Vegetarians just they got what it takes. Grab a rifle, hunt down dinner. A vegetarian cannot be a winner. Nothing beats a nice familiar rabbit food. It's not my meal. Don't be a whip, have some steaks. Vegetarians just they got what it takes. I'll eat a pig, I'll eat a fucking cow. Give me a fork so I can mouth. Where's your cat? I'll eat that too. Any fucking animal will do. Don't be a whip, have some steaks. Vegetarians just they got what it takes. E. coli don't bother me. As a matter of fact, I think it's kinda yummy. Come on, veg, you know it's alright. Come on, faggot, take a fucking bite. Don't be a whip, have some steaks. Vegetarians just ain't got what it takes. No. Sorry. Eat some fucking meat! Hey, computer geek. Why don't you download my meat? back these 20 bucks. Get yourself some fuck. Hey, computer geek, why don't you download my meat? Fax me 20 bucks. Get yourself some fuck. Hey, computer geek, why don't you download my meat? Fax me 20 bucks. Get yourself some fuck. Hey, computer geek, why don't you download my meat? Fax me 20 bucks. Get yourself some fuck. Hey, computer, hey, computer, hey, computer geek. Hey, computer, hey, computer, hey, computer geek. Isn't technology sweet? Computer geek. Find a ripe hippie, chop it up good. Add a GG album and an I Hate You look. Beat the mixture with contempt and don't forget to curse. It ain't a fancy meal, but beggars can't be choosers. Our recipe for optimism, won't you have some peace? I'm trying to be nice, so you better fucking eat. Step in line, don't be shy, have a couple of bowls. Leave some room for dessert, today's feature is pipe on a la mode. You are what you eat, that makes you a dick. You are what you eat, that's why you're such a prick. All you wanna do is sit around and pout. I think I've had enough, so I'm getting the fuck out. I'm leaving now, I'm leaving now. I'm a long gone daddy, I don't need you anyhow. Well, I've been in the doghouse so doggone long that when I get a kiss from you, I think that something's wrong. I'm leaving now, I'm leaving now. I'm a long gone daddy, I don't need you anyhow. I'm gonna find a gal that listens to me right. You can go to hell and find a dude that likes to fight. I'm leaving now, I'm leaving now. I'm a long gone daddy, I don't need you anyhow. You start your jaws a-wagging and they never fucking stop. You never shut your goddamn mouth until I blow my top. I'm leaving now, I'm leaving now. I'm a long gone daddy, I don't need you anyhow. I remember way back when you were nice and sweet. Huh, things sure have changed, now you'd rather fight than eat. I'm leaving now, I'm leaving now. I'm a long gone daddy, I don't need you anyhow. I'm gonna do some riding on that midnight train. I'm taking everything except for you, my ball and chain. I'm leaving now, I'm leaving now. I'm a long gone daddy, I don't need you anyhow. Black, gray, green, and molded blue. Coffee stained and nicotine too. Sometimes they fizz, sometimes they break. Urine's teeth are fucking great. Cavities are punk, says urine with a grin. Thou shalt not brush, toothpaste tastes like shit. Dentists are fascists, the tooth fairy ain't real. Break out the blender when he drops by for a meal. Take the scariest horror flick you've ever seen and multiply the fear by 33. Then force yourself to look into urine's mouth and you'll know just what I'm talking about. You don't need no teeth to stay alive. 3 sugars in your coffee and you'll be fine. Just balance it out with chocolate and cigs. And soon you'll be sporting the kind of teeth that urine digs. Black, gray, green, and moldy blue. Coffee stained and nicotine too. Sometimes they fizz, sometimes they break. Urine's teeth are fucking great. body parts would rather die than having it then to do it fucking you. That's because death is attractive and you're not. Boo boo fucking who. It all started when your crapper got addicted to crack back in 1972. Then there was that incident when your scrotum tried to fucking strangle you, but it never died. You just went to jail. You cried and you tried, but you couldn't post the bail. It don't want parole or rehab. It got away from you and now it's fucking glad. Then you found out that your dick was a spy. You didn't find out till it was killed by the FBI. Your colon ate some dynamite. Your nipples killed a cop. You whimper and whine. Will this ever stop? Don't matter now. Too late for that. Soon you'll be gone. Might as well face the facts. Speak in a face. That's all you have left. Oops, I forgot. It even finds the death. You should have been punk. You could have been cool. Now you're fucking fucked because your body parts hate you, faggot. When I sink my dick into a bowl of cold tomato soup, baby, it reminds me of you. When the neighbors can't swim in our pool, my cock is hard and I start to drool, cause baby, they remind me of you. When I'm doing your mom, doggy style, giving her kidney shots all the while, baby, it reminds me of you. Ha ha! So far as kicked with pubic hair, my crusty punk rock underwear, baby, it reminds me of you. When I smell that moldy thing in the fridge, I think it used to be a piece of fish, baby, it reminds me of you. When I hear words like bitch, cunt, whore, I expect to see you walk through the door, cause baby, it reminds me of you. Cause baby, it reminds me of you. And only you. Coffee beans, miles and miles of coffee beans, Colombia, my wet dream, Juan Valdez, I worship thee. I irritate and annoy to get my kicks, politically incorrect and damn proud of it. It's not my fault that this world is full of losers and geeks, joking me if they can't take a fuck is my philosophy. Wherever I go, I make smart-ass remarks. Goth, grunge, or punk rock, I don't care who you are. You could be a retard, my bitch, or a cop on the beat. Joking me if they can't take a fuck is my philosophy. From all my immature friends, I get respect. Just how far will nipples go? They're always making bets. No need to egg me on, I'm an asshole naturally. And joking me if they can't take a fuck is my philosophy.